Guys, how's all doing? It's Chris from Max Morphs here. So today I'm going to be doing a shout out video for some awesome YouTube channels that I watch, and I think you should be doing the same. These channels are, some of them have got a lot of subscribers, some of them haven't, they're just new to the hobby, but I definitely think you should go over and check these channels out, because I watch their videos and they're really good and they're really inspiring and make the hobby that bit better, make you want to do more and strive you to do more in the hobby. So get over and check these channels out. Here we go. So the first channel I'm going to shout out, guys, is RNS Royals. Robbie over at RNS Royals. The guy's got an absolutely outstanding collection. His channel's brilliant. He's just started posting content in the past month or so, and he's shown off his collection. And I love hearing the plans that he's putting forward in his collection, and the snakes that he's bringing in and what he's doing. It's brilliant. Plus he's Scottish as well, which is a bonus. So definitely, guys, go over and check Robbie over at RNS Royals. His collection's outstanding, guys, and I love hearing what he's doing and different ideas that he's putting forward and wee helpful tips and stuff like that. So definitely go over. It's RNS Royals. The second channel I'm going to shout out, guys, is Joe over at State 48 Exotics. The guy's got an absolutely outstanding collection. He's got big snakes, small snakes. He's a wealth of knowledge. He's just got his new hats out as well, so get over and maybe pick one up. But he's got an outstanding collection. He's hit some world firsts. He's always great to watch. He's got a nice setup and stuff like that. So State 48 Exotics, guys, go over and check Joel out. So next up, guys, is Gavin over at GRT Reptiles, guys. The channel is absolutely outstanding. Honestly, he's got egg cutting. He shows you his amazing collection. He shows you his rack builds, his incubator builds, and it shows you step by step. It's absolutely immense. And he shows you his forward plans and his egg cuttings and stuff like that. And I actually met the guy at the Doncaster Reptile Show on Sunday there, only briefly because we were caught up in the hustle and bustle of the whole show. But the guy's a top-notch guy and his channel's amazing. So definitely go over there, guys, at GRT Reptiles, get it checked out and get subscribing, definitely. So next up is Paul over at Urban Constrictors. If you haven't seen Paul's channel, guys, you really need to go over there. The morphs that this guy hits is absolutely mind-blowing. You need to go over and subscribe to Paul's channel. He's a top-notch guy. I met him at the Doncaster Reptile Show chatting for a wee bit. Again, really busy at the show, so we'll try to get around it. Couldn't put chat long. But a top-notch guy. Get over to his channel, guys, if you want to be blown away with the combos that this guy can make. Get over there. A wealth of knowledge as well, guys. Teaches you wee tricks in the hobby as well that will help you out in your own hobby, do you know what I mean? So definitely go over, guys. Paul over at Urban Constrictors, top-notch channel. Lastly, guys, is this wee guy I came across on YouTube only a few days ago. I was actually looking at looking on YouTube for some Doncaster Reptile Show videos, and this wee guy's video came up. I think the wee guy's only about 10 or 11. His name is Archie Dingwall, and I clicked on his channel. He's done a wee tour around the Doncaster Reptile Show, and he was showing you his pickups. He picked up a new piebald, and you've seen his wee collection, and it's doing really well, guys. So definitely go over and support his wee channel. It's Archie Dingwall. The wee guy's got a lot of passion, and I see him going far in the hobby. You can see it. He's got his wee collection and his wee rack. And his mum and dad gets involved in the videos as well, filming them and stuff like that. So definitely, guys, go over and show your support to wee Archie and hope his channel does well. So good luck, wee guy. Well, that's it for the wee shout-out video, guys. Great, great channels. Definitely go over and subscribe to all of them. I'll leave all their descriptions in the description bar down below. And get over, subscribe, like, and give them some comments on their channels, because they fully deserve it. Show them the support that you've showed our channel. And thanks a lot, guys. So I'll see you all later. Peace out.